Hello, this is Charlene. I just woke up and I'm really tired. Plus size on a sunny day. I am going to sleep. I just need 5 minutes now. I can't come in, have breakfast. And then get ready. I'm so tired. I'm not going to vlog at the gym because I'm not allowed. And it's a strict gym area. So, yeah. I will have to go. Vlog when I come back home. Okay. Okay. Bye. Hello. So I had breakfast. Now I'm just getting dressed. I'm just going to get dressed. My street clothes and pack my gym clothes. Yes. So I always. That's it. And I'm going to check my phone if I have any messages or anything. So, and then I'll let you know when I'm ready and dress and brush my teeth and hair. I don't wear makeup to your gym because why would you and you're just wasting it? So, it's not really good for your acne anyway. So, yeah, I'm going to go do all that. Yeah. So I'm all dressed. It's a nice beautiful day out, so I'm going to the gym and then bink and then come home because I'm not going to do the special because I need to be home before I want to be home. And but I'm sadly and frustrated that Brad is not coming to the gym with me, so I guess I'm going to go by myself. Okay. See ya. I'm going to leave here in like 10 minutes. So I thought I'd do something like I'll play you on my iPad or something. And I'll grab my shoes and my coat. Best of them, right for the best. Go to your gym. Have my gym stuff ready. It's kind of like my gym bag, but not really. And my water bottle. I have my sports bra. I have my deodorant. You really need it, and you can stink. I have my gym shorts. I don't have any leggings in the hamper and a t-shirt. So that's pretty much it in my bag. I am not going to mom. So if you want that kind of video, go do that. Can't get it focus on me. Yeah. So yeah, I'm going to do that. I'll talk to you later. I'm coming back. Okay. Bye. Hi guys, this is Charlene. I just came back from the gym, the bank, and Sears. I didn't plan to go to Sears today. I was looking and I saw a really cute couple of things. I only bought two things. So I'll show you guys. And it's here in downtown, in Vancouver, British Columbia. It's all be closing down, so it's on sale. This is, I got a new fuzzy blanket. And it's so soft. I love the color. I love the texture. And it's pretty. And it's like maroon blood mix. So I might change it with the pink one. And then I got myself a finger towelette. See, it has my name on it. So that's pretty much it. No Christmas shopping. So. Checkularity. I didn't do any. Oh. It's like a Facebook. It's cute. To put on lines. And here's my on sale for 40 to 70% off. It's really good. I like their home decor. I don't really like their clothes. Their shoes or anything. Because they don't really fit me. And yeah. And that's pretty much right. I'm just throwing this shit in the garbage. I might take out the bathroom garbage. So I'm just going to do is I'm going to switch the blankets. I'm going to put it in a different. Do you think these two look good together? Or it should be? I think it looks good like that because I have maroon sheets. So I think it looks good and it looks together. I can put it on my stool. And I can put this. This is so cute. I love it. It's so soft and it's so pretty. And bam, hit it there. Let's see. And reminds me of Christmas. And I can use it all year long if I want to. And it was a cheap blanket. Ooh, that looks really nice. And then I'll zoom in. Just give me a sec. Ooh, that looks pretty. Okay, I'll show you. So, what I did is that I put on my finger. So, I put the maroon blanket on. I got it from Sears. And it's so pretty. I'm trying to focus it. But the problem is, it does look like red, but it's maroon. So, lighting is kind of bad, but that's okay. And then for my bathroom, I'm going to put seeds. So, come follow me to my bathroom. So, I'm sure it's going to pop off. Everything is Christmassy. Everyone in this house loves Christmas. We decorate every room. Except for my bathroom. I don't have any Christmassy. And I don't think my bathroom should be decorated. Because it's hard to decorate. Oh, that looks nice like that. But for now, I'm going to fold it and leave the Vancouver nice towel. And then when I'm done with that, I'll use this. So this is so nice. Or, yeah. I don't know how I fold it. I'll fold it like this. Or I can fold it like this. And then in my bathroom. So, let's go back to my bedroom. I don't really need to use the washer. And my neck is getting sore. That's all I did today. And I'm going to watch TV and then I'm going to help my mom with groceries. And then that's pretty much it. I'll block some more later. So, see ya. Hello, it's Shirley. I'm still waiting and she's not home. She's supposed to be home like 20 minutes ago. So she's gonna be late, I guess. So I'm just tired. My hair is messy because I'm teaching. I'm just watching TV and enjoying my new blanket. It's so soft. I love it. And it's a good deal for $12. So I'm just waiting. I'm just going to sleep. I don't know. Hope she come home soon. I'm so messed up. Yeah. And then tomorrow I'll go to work. So yeah, I might paint my nails. So you'll see it in the next vlog tomorrow. That I'm going to paint my nails. My nails will be painted anyway, so you don't want to watch me paint them. So yeah, I'll vlog when and I had my chocolate on the candy. Here's a chocolate present. So yeah. I'm just waiting for her to get home. And then people have dinner and then stay home. I'll probably pay on my pajamas. Okay. Yeah. So I just had dinner. I had pasta, broccoli, pasta. Now I'm just done with my day. I hope so. I'm just chilling. See you tomorrow for my next vlog/video making. Bye.